some derivative of the heart, specifically when the some parts of the chambers of the heart are dilated. So first we have the primitive ventricle and primitive atrium give rise to respectively the ventricular the intraventriculated part of the ventricle, so ventriculum trabecular part, and here trabecular part of the atrium, and specifically these are the pectine muscles. Then we have bulbous cordis. This gives rise to the smooth part of the ventricles. These smooth parts of the ventricle are the aortic vestibule for the left ventricle and the conus aorticus for the conus arteriosus for the right ventricle. Then we have the sinus venosum. We have right horn and left horn. The right horn becomes the sinus venerum. This is the smooth part of the right atrium. And the left part becomes the coronary sinus and the oblique vein of the left atrium. Then we have from the proximal part of the pulmonary veins, we have the smooth part of the left atrium. And next, with relations to the veins, we have the cardinal veins, specifically the common cardinal vein and the anterior right cardinal vein forms the superior vena cava, and the posterior supracardinal subcardinal veins form the inferior vena cava. The ovalomesenteric veins, or the vitreous veins that drain blood, deoxygenated blood from the yolk sac, they coalesce and form the sinusoids of the liver, vein, hepatic vein, and portal vein. The umbilical vein, well, is the ligamentum teres, and the cardinal vein we already see. So parts of the right of the atrium that are trabeculated and parts of the ventricle that are trabeculated came from the primitive ventricle and atrium. And the smooth part of the right atrium comes from the sinus venosum, the right horn, and the left horn developed into the coronary sinus and the oblique vein. And the smooth part of the left atrium comes from the proximal part of the pulmonary veins. And the smooth part of the ventricles comes from the bulbous cordis, which give rise to the conus arteriosus for the right and aortic vestibule for the left.